guys, it's your girl CPK here, aka Dodge. Oh, my baby's sleeping. I just scared the crap out of her. I feel bad. But I was very quiet a second ago. Alright, but I think she's used to me talking now. I can start over. What up, guys? It's your girl CPK here, aka Tasha, and today I am back with another shopping haul. And honestly, this was one that was kind of spur of the moment because I wasn't really planning to do any shopping this Black Friday. Just because I'm like, well, I don't need anything. Lil Biggie doesn't need anything. I ain't really doing a big Christmas this year. I'm not working right now, so you know, whatever. But then the store had a sale. And it said, buy one, get two free. And I'm like, buy one, get two free? That is way too good to pass up. So I went to the store and got a ton of stuff for Lil Biggie because that sale was just way too good. And I'm not going to show you everything because I got so much stuff that, yeah, I'm just not going to show you everything. But I am going to show you some things because I found some really cute things. So we're going to jump right into this because, like I said, I have a ton of stuff here and need to go through it. So let's start. First up is this adorable little dress. This is so cute, and we got things in all different sizes, so a lot of this stuff, you know, she can't really wear yet, but I didn't care. I'm like, well, that's all good, you can buy it to have. So I got this. We got a few of these little I don't know what these called, but I like them. They're very easy and convenient. When you change a lot of diapers, this is just easy to boom, boom. So, got a few of them. What else we got in here worth showing? Oh, these little jeans were adorable. So, I got these little coochie jeans. It's like, oh my God, this is little clothes is just way too cute. I just can't. I can't deal with it. Little onesies. It got so many of these. It's like countless onesies, of course, because, you know, babies, that's what they wear, that's what they cat on all the time. So we just got a ton of them. I'm sure I'll find some of the pieces that stand out, like this one. I melt my daddy's heart. Like, oh, I thought that was cute. Like, honestly, the t-shirt itself isn't nothing special to me, but I just like the I would melt my daddy's heart. Like, yes, she does. She melt both our hearts. We just love her so much. This one was cute. It just say, I love you, mommy and daddy on it. Like, yeah. Just a lot of cute things like that. It's so many onesies and whatnot in here. But just because that's what she wears most of the time. So, try to find something other than onesies. Because we did get some little outfits. But they might be in a big bag here. So, I had to invest in these little gloves for my baby because she was scratching her little face up and I was not having it. I was very upset when I noticed little scratches all over her little face. So I actually didn't get this at the store where I got, they had the big sale. I went to Walmart and got a bunch of these. So, but they're so cute. They had little Disney ones, little Mickey, Minnie, Pluto. You probably can't see it because it's so far away, but it's really cute. And she needs it because, like I said, she was just turning her little face up. And I'm like, no, you're not going to be covered in scratches. And her nails are still so tiny. Like, I cannot clip her nails right now. So she just got the little gloves on to protect her little face. Can't go wrong with some black jeans. I love black. Anybody that know me know black is my favorite color. So I know some people might be like, babies in black. I love black, so my baby gonna have some black clothes. It might not be a lot because they don't make a ton of black baby clothes, but she gonna have some. That's why she got the sweatpants, she got the jeans, she got the little Adidas outfit. I don't know if I ever showed y'all these Adidas outfits I bought before she was even born, but she got this little Adidas outfit and this sweatsuit, and well, this is pink obviously, but I just thought these were so cute. I got her a little jumper. I think jumpers are so adorable. I just think they are so, so cute and for little kids. And honestly, I bought one for myself that I never got to wear. I bought it for when I was doing the maternity shopping. I'm pretty sure it was in the video. I don't know why I wanted it so bad, but It didn't fit from the day I bought it. It was already too small, so I don't know if I can fit it now, but yeah, I bought her a couple jumpers because I just think they're just so adorable. So I like these because they like jeans, but they like sweatpants. So, because at the end of the day, she's a baby and I want her to be comfortable. So even though, yeah, I get little cute outfits, most of the stuff that I bought is just stuff that I feel like she'd be comfortable in, which is why I bought so many sleepers, because that's, she's gonna be the most comfortable sleepers that she's gonna be in some jeans, you know? What else she got? Oh, I got her this little, I got a few of these. Like, I love anything with the little ears on it. It's just super cute. And you just put her in it and just, you just wanna snuggle her, little teddy bear. Little sweatshirt. It's so cute. It's all so cute. I like this little sweater. Like, oh my, you can't tell me this is not adorable. She is going to be so freaking cute in this. This with a pair of jeans. Oh my god. It's so cute. Like, another pair of jeans. Got the little ruffles on the booty. But see, I think something like this would just be so cute. Like, look at this. Look at this. It's just adorable. It's adorable. Just put her in that and just, oh my god. Got a little jean jacket. Like, this is just, and you just miniaturize clothes and it's just way too adorable and you just want to buy everything. That's why I had to take advantage of the sale, because I'm like, buy one get two free. Like, yes, I'm gonna have to go get everything. So I got all this stuff that I'm showing you, and like I said, I'm not even showing you everything, but I got it all for $100, so that's ridiculous. Onesies, this is like, there's so many of these things that this is like no point in showing you everything. I like that it got the puppies on the feet though. Like, even though it's just polka dots everywhere, got the little, hold on, the little puppy on the feet. I love dogs. Got her another little, look at this, I got another one. It's so cute. It's so cute. I love it. It's so adorable. Like, oh, how can you not love these little jumpers on a little baby? So yeah, I got this. Got her this little hoodie with cupcakes all over it. Got a couple hoodies. I don't know if I'm gonna find the other ones, but I like this little cupcake hoodie. It's so cute. Another raven. This one, she can dress up like, I mean, I don't know which one this is supposed to be. I guess Poe, because Poe, I think, is the only one that's still around as far as the mascots for the Ravens. But for anybody who doesn't know, it used to be three of them, Edgar, Allen, and Poe. So technically, this could be any of them, but we're just going to say it's Poe, and I just think it's cute. So she can dress up like Poe and be a little Raven. Another, I love my daddy and mommy's onesie, like, ugh. So adorable. What else we got here? I thought this little sweater was so cute. Like, oh my goodness. This little, it's so fancy. Just put in a little sweater. Hey, where you going? I don't know. You got the little buttons. It's like, it's so cute. It's just so adorable. Like, what? How do you not? And I washed all this stuff. That's why I like kind of look, you know, crazy. Because I wash everything. I always wash everything I get for little Biggie. Honestly, I wash everything, period. I wash my clothes too now, just because, honestly, one, I feel like you should, and two, I'm going to be dealing with her while wearing things. So what's the point of me washing her clothes if I'm not going to wash my clothes? Like, if I didn't wash this and then I'm laying her on it, I got to wash it. So I wash everything that I buy now. Everything is clean before we wear it, just to be extra safe. No germs are being transferred. So, what else? Anything else in here worth showing you guys? Another pair of little jeans. Got the pink, and it say Girl Power. I thought that was really cute. I doubt you guys can see it, but it says Girl Power. And I just think, like, something like this with the little pink sweater and the little jeans that say Girl Power with the pink stitching. That's just, it's so cute. Look at it. Like, ugh. You can't get any more adorable than that. Oh, I love these jeans. These little golden jeans. They're so freaking adorable. Little Juicy Couture. And I did buy a shirt that matched this, but I don't know where it is. It wasn't Juicy Couture, but it was just a little shirt that had gold in it. Oh, there you go. And I thought this would be a super cute outfit. Look, like, oh, are you kidding me? Little golden jeans with the little shirt with the golden hearts. Like, this is so freaking cute. I can't deal with how adorable this is. So, I mean, but that's a lot more stuff here. But like I said, most of it is just onesies. You might got one or two things like this little unicorn sweatshirt. But it's mostly a bunch of onesies, a bunch of sleepers. Just a bunch of things that she can wear, because like I said, most of the time she's just going to be in her sleepers. I don't put her in jeans in the house. Like, what am I doing that for? Like, no. So, everything here, for the most part, well, most of the stuff here is just stuff that she can be comfortable in. But I just wanted to share this haul with you guys because, one, it's been a while. And it's not that I haven't been buying anything. I just haven't been filming haul videos. It's not really easy because, you know, newborn baby and all, but she's actually sleeping right now. She's sleeping really good. I didn't even think she was going to sleep that well while I recorded. I just knew she was going to wake up, but she's actually right off camera in her little bassinet, because we got like four bassinets, so she's in the bassinet up here in her little bed, knocked out. She only moved when I first started talking because it was startling. It was so quiet, and then all of a sudden, what up, guys? And she just was like, yeet. So, but yeah, she's over there knocked out. So this is a good chance for me to record. This was not my first attempt. I actually was trying to record this before, but she was not having it. She was like, attention, I want attention. So I had to get a baby attention. But since I had a moment, I wanted to share at least some of the stuff with you guys, just because it's so much stuff and it's so cute. And hopefully I showed you everything. Like I said, it's all, what's another little, the ladies with the little ears, it's so cute. But it's just a bunch of stuff. Like I said, hopefully I showed you all the notable things, all the things that I thought were super, super cute. And I won't be mad at myself later, like, oh, I didn't show that. But whatever. Anyway, I got all this stuff for my baby, and I don't regret it. I think that was an awesome sale, and I'm so glad that I caught it and I got her all this stuff, because, you know, she's going to keep growing. She's always going to need new clothes, and this way, she got a bunch of stuff, and she doesn't really, won't really need anything for quite some time. She can just, if she gets something, it's because we really want to give it to her, or it's a gift, because she receives gifts all the time. One of her aunts, really, you know, her aunts, her grandma, like, she's still getting gifts from my TikTok friends. Like, shout out to my TikTok friends. If any of y'all watching this video, I love y'all, because she is still getting gifts. And she is 6 weeks, and I know some people might have been like, oh, you had the baby, oh well, I'm done with the registry, I'm done with gifts. But she's still getting gifts, and I love and appreciate you guys for that, because you guys are the best. But anyway, that is all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a big like. If you enjoyed my content, please subscribe. And if you want to know when I upload, go ahead and hit that bell. Other than that, I will see you guys next time. And I am running out of time. My little wiggle worm is over there, just the kung fu fighting, ready to wake up. So, bye. Look at her. She up, just kung fu fighting, like, get me, mommy. Get me right now. Get me right now. Yeah. She did good. She did good all the way to the end of the video. She really let me record. Now the thing is she gonna let me edit? That is the question.